All together, we have only 1,400 copies for the whole world. So it's as limited as the products it pays homage to. Many people influenced me when I was a kid. Now I'm thinking that it's my turn to influence the new generation, and I'm really happy to do it. Stan Smith for me is the most iconic shoe ever.
其实一直以来我都告诉大家，其实潮流是什么我也不知道。
I usually don't listen to a lot of people, so when my friends tell me something, I actually listen.
Good point.
Adidas has paid a lot more attention to what's going on with youth culture. From many different avenues, I think Adidas helps what we're doing.
Making good products for having good looks in the streets, that's the key. This is one of the biggest events I had, so thank you very much, Shanghai, and I hope to come back soon next year.